In this video, we're going to show you how to enable DHCP mode from the front panel. This will allow the controller to get an IP address from the customer's network. Using the left or right arrow, scroll through the menus until you see manual menu. Press the down arrow to scroll through the column. Enter password will appear if not already entered. Press enter. 4 zeros will appear. Change the zeros to twos using the up arrow and the left or right arrow until 2222 is across the front of the controller. This is the password. Press and hold the enter button until the twos disappear. Using the up or down arrow, scroll through the menu until DHCP mode is scrolling across the screen. Press the enter button. It'll either show disabled or enabled. To change the status, press and hold the enter button until the display starts blinking. Then use the up or down arrow to change from disabled to enabled. And again, press and hold the enter button until the display stops blinking. Now your controller is ready to be connected to your customer's network. Press the back button until the room temperature is displayed. For more information, please visit our website or contact our tech support, and we'll be glad to help.